me a chance.
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Gotcha.
What?
Okay, instead, I want to play Piggy Playtime. I've heard of that game, so let's play it. I love the sound of it.
Oh, I've waited a long time for this.
Maybe we should do chapter 2. I never played this before, so yeah, you guys are gonna have to help me. Oh my god! Why do I keep clicking that? Did Eggman win? So now Sonic looks ugly. Hey, I don't look ugly. No, when you were in that form. The ugly form? Yeah, okay. I thought you were calling me ugly. If you were, I'd have to kill you, though. What? No, please! I'm innocent. Oh, this is the chase game. Oh. Okay, I guess it's time to do some power. Okay. Wait, is it power first or
what the heck is
power outage first?
Together.
This Friday, all eyes are on one ambulance.
Don't eat me. I taste bad.
You okay? Nothing broken?
Just fine. Thanks for asking, Mr. Monster Guy.
Mr. Monster Guy? Looks like things have gotten pretty ugly.
Yeah, look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And you are?
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
What? You forgot who you are?
Yep. I remember something falling from the sky. And everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember a thing past that.
Did I fall on him?
Oh, man. What am I gonna do? What can I do? Where do I go from here? What'll I... I'm hungry.
Hey, don't worry. I'll help you get your memory back.
Really? You mean it?
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, Sonic the Hedgehog.
To the game, okay, guys.
What do you figure that was all about? The hair, and those arms, and look at the Chaos Emeralds.
So, is this what you usually look like?
Yeah, this is the real me. Pretty cool, huh? Huh? Where'd you go?
Looks good, don't it? Mm-hmm. That there chocolate chip cream sundae supreme is the pride of the city. The whole world can come tumbling down, but they'll still light up for a taste.
Hey! What about your memories?
Chocolate chip sundae supreme.
You said it. Enjoy it, kiddo. Satisfaction guaranteed. If you don't love it, you get your money back.
Hey!
Oh, I love it. Wow, this chip whatever stuff is great.
If you say so, how about you give me a hand and help look for somebody who knows you, Chip? Gotta call you something, don't I? What do you think?
Yeah, Chip. Chip. I love it. Yum.
Now, what do you say we start asking around and see if anybody here knows you?
Okay. Still no luck finding anyone who knows.
Don't worry about it. Maybe your memory will come back to itself. Don't remember anything yet?
Nope.
Oh well.
Ice cream. How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good is ice cream at a time like this?
Sonic, your arm just stretched.
Weird.
But it could be a shot.
Now what? Do I do this? Skate. Wait, did we?
What are you doing out here?
Sonic, is that really you? That's a new look. What happened?
You know me. Never a dull moment. Want some chocolate?
Thanks.
That's like,
some story. I'll bet that means that you turning into that and the planet breaking apart are somehow related.
I need to find Eggman and make him fix this, and fast!
About that, I think I know someone who might know something about what's going on here.
Oh, really?
Professor Pickle over at Spagonia University. I came to this city to gather some data. If we add that to his research findings, we might be able to get to the bottom of all this.
Spagonia? That's a continent over. An easy jog if the planet weren't broken.
No problem. My tornado one will get us